And I'm Bob.
And here's what's happening at HMS.
The HMS football teams kick off their season Tuesday against Pike.
7th grade plays at home and 8th grade travels to Pike.
Volleyball takes on Timberview Thursday. 7th grade plays at home while 8th grade plays at Timberview.
Volleyball and football games start at 5 p.m. with C teams playing first, followed by B teams and then A team.
Student tickets are $2, and they must be bought online.
There will be QR codes near the entrance to purchase tickets.
Get out there and support our teams this year.
Can you sing?
Can you dance?
Can you do both at the same time?
Then the Vox Show Choir might be for you.
Auditions for Vox are Friday after school.
And that's the news. Here's what else is happening at
HMS.